The radio station is already broadcasting the song that you want to hear. And just because you don't have your tuner set to it doesn't mean that the broadcast isn't already happening. And it doesn't mean that a fine-tuning, a quick fine-tuning, wouldn't bring you the song instantly into your vehicle or into your house. The broadcast is there, and your ability to translate it into a reality is this far away. But what constitutes the time distance is really how practiced you are at setting your tuner to the receiving mode. And here's the thing. This is the answer that we really want you to hear. When you get really good at setting your tuner to the receiving mode, so that you're translating so much of what you want so often, moment by moment by moment by moment by moment, then those big desires that you hold, that you want us to tell you how close you are to the manifestation of, become irrelevant to you, because it's just one good moment after another good moment after another good moment. And the truth of it is, you could be out in the middle of something that you would call the desert, meaning the absence of the oasis that you're looking for in terms of the manifestation, but you're having a glorious time. This is the conversation that we have with our physical friends all the time, because most of you, we love you so much. Most of you, we love you so much, but most of you, we love you so much, want the manifestation and you want it now. And so we get sideways in what you want for you and what we want for you, because while we want the manifestation too, we don't want the manifestation the most. What we want the most is the open valve, so that you're constantly, not just sporadically, constantly, so that you are constantly in the receiving mode, where you're constantly able to translate into thoughts and words and experiences this vibrational reality that's ripe and ready for you to translate it.